Hey, I'm Dorottya Nizalowski. We've learned to play the harp for 10 years with my twin sister. Not long ago, Fanni took part in a harp competition organized by Eva Jaslar. It turned out that Eva was also founder and member of the world-famous New York Harp Ensemble and has played in 60 countries worldwide with them. The group was invited to the White House by Presidents Jimmy Carter, Ronald Reagan, George W. Bush, Bill Clinton, and in 1985 they played for Pope St. John Paul II at the Vatican in front of tens of thousands of believers.
Was it funny? I don't know, maybe now it is. Fun, education, troubles. My life charmed.